One man is now dead after a fatal crash in Litchfield Township. The incident happened on Riverside Drive just before 9 p.m. in Bradford County. 58-year-old Randy Lindhorst was traveling northbound when he veered off the road and struck a ditch on the side of the road. This caused the vehicle to go airborne and rolled over before coming to rest. Lindhorst was pronounced dead at the scene.